If you have been seeing the IS-0003 install failed, could not create directory error, and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. Here is how you can fix it on Windows PC. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So, let's dive right in. The IS-0003 install failed. Could not create directory error usually occurs when you try to install or update an app from the Epic Games launcher. Clearing the web cache of the game launcher often solves this error. To do this, first you need to exit the launcher. You can easily do this by right-clicking on the system tray icon and choosing Exit. Next, press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type %localappdata% in the search bar and press Enter. In the Explorer window that opens, locate the Epic Games Launcher folder. Within this folder, find the saved folder and open it. Inside the saved folder, locate the web cache folder. Delete this folder. Sometimes you will also find the web cache-4147 and webcache-4430 folders. Make sure to delete them too. Restart your computer. Once it boots up, right-click on the Epic Games Launcher icon and select Properties. Within the Compatibility tab of the Properties window, enable the Run this program as an administrator option and save your settings. Click on Apply to save the settings. With these changes in place, relaunch the Epic Games Launcher and resume your download. And there you have it. We hope this method works for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment telling us whether the solution worked for you or not. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.